Mark Moorfield and his UMHB Crusaders have moved into the top 10 poll in both national polls. The Crew is now 7th in the D3hoops.com poll, number 9 in the WBCA top 25 poll. UMHB is coming off a tough loss to number 2 Thomas More last night. That snapped a school record 14-game winning streak to start the season. The Crew will open up ASC West Division play on Thursday when they host Hardin Simmons at 5:30.